Trubler. Low snap, back to throw. Now rolling out to the right, throws, and it's caught. It's caught for a first down by the tight end, Josh Hale. Strebler with the handoff. Henry, he's at the 30, 25, 20. He's at the 15, and down to the Southern Illinois 13-yard line for a Coyote first down. Motion by Dakari Allen. Play action fake. Toward the end zone, caught. Touchdown. Touchdown, South Dakota, Brett Sampson. And here's the handoff to Iceman, and he runs right into Andrew Gray. On their side of the 50, handoff to Frederick. Big room at the 45, 40, 35, 30. He's at the 25, and finally run down by Ryan Neal. Simmons hands off to Kai Henry, puts his head down. Touchdown, South Dakota. Kai Henry from 1 yard out. Turn to throw, here comes the rush. He ducks away from it. Now is running, and then he gets slammed by Andrew Gray. Turned from the gun, has time, throws, and it is intercepted. It's intercepted. It's intercepted by Isaac Armstead. Armstead has it at the 15-yard line. Turn will hand it off. Fumble on the play, and it's picked up by the Coyotes. On the run is Ben Garlock. Garlock will recover it and run it to the Southern Illinois 38-yard line. Austin Simmons will hand it off to Kai Henry. Henry gets in the open at the 20. He's still on his feet and finally brought down at the Saluki 17-yard line. First and 10 from the 17. Simmons, fade pattern for Brooks in the end zone. He's got it! Touchdown, South Dakota! Alonte Brooks with a 17-yard touchdown catch.
And at halftime in Valley football, South Dakota 21, Southern Illinois nothing.
Deepest at the Salukis have been.
Fade pattern toward the end zone, and it's knocked away by Collins. Great play on Raphael Leonard. First and goal from the three, and off, and they stonewall Cameron Walter. Turn to throw toward the end zone, and it is knocked away! It's knocked away! Doug Lewis and the Coyotes with a big fourth down stand.
Simmons, low snap. Will
fade pattern. Open is the tight end Ramsey. He's got it. Past midfield. And a Coyote first down at the Saluki 47-yard line.
Jonathan Mixon in the backfield.
Turn, slant pattern. And it's intercepted. And it's intercepted. Up the left sideline. Is this Gray? He's at the 50. He's at the 40. He's at the 20. 10, 5. Touchdown, South Dakota.
28-0, South Dakota in Valley football over Southern Illinois after three quarters. Here's motion. And off to Frederick at the 5. Still going and down to the Southern Illinois 1 yard line. Simmons gets the playoff, hands it off to Frederick into the end zone. Touchdown, South Dakota. Mike Frederick with his fourth rushing touchdown of the season. Here's Hearn back to throw over the middle, intercepted, and this one might go for the Coyotes. This is Mike Johnson up the right sideline. He's at the 20, he's at the 10, 5, touchdown! Touchdown, South Dakota, a second pick six for the Coyotes. And the Coyotes with a 41-0 lead. Fourth and 5 at the Coyote 30, Hearn to throw, pass to the right, and intercepted again, this time by Brandon Colpitz. Austin Simmons, in relief of Chris Strebler, will get the win, 42-0, South Dakota. And with the win, the Coyotes go to 7-1, 4-1 in the Valley, tied for second.